Worker fun. Make sure you're riding on Carlisle's XLR tires. These all-condition radial ATV tires provide the extra traction and handling you need for work and play. Carlisle. Special tires for special purposes.
Hey, everybody. You know, here's an email I get, whether it's ATVs, UTVs. Is it, well, what's the best one for me? I recently got an email saying, what's the best, a Rhino or a RZR? Well, here's my answer, and it's going to sound kind of wishy-washy, but it's all depends on who you are, where you ride, how you ride, and what you want it for. You know, a lot of it, that's going to depend on which is going to be best for you, because really you're not going to find a piece of junk out there. You're only going to find a piece of junk if you buy the wrong UTV for what you want it to. Don't buy a mule and think you're taking it to the dunes to do sport riding. Don't buy a RZR and think you're going to use it around your farm or ranch for hauling bales of hay out to the cattle. All right, so here's how I decided. Mule, absolutely the most utility. Not a lot of suspension travel, but it's hardworking, very reliable, very well constructed, all utility. Next step up would be the RZR, because it's also utility oriented, but it's got a little bit better suspension travel, a little bit more speed, so you could take it out on the trails or could take it hunting, especially in the crew cab model. It's the only thing that's out there that's going to haul six people. Now, just go up a scale again, a little bit towards the sportier side, and you hit the Rhino. Now, the Rhino actually is what kind of tips over the scale, and it's kind of that, but, you know, it's fun, does some work, is fun, does some work, can do it, you know. Now take it one step further and you've got the RZR. The RZR is all fun, but it can do some work. It's not going to do the work of a mule, it's not going to do the work of a Rhino, it's not going to do the work of a RZR, but it can do some. So you've got to figure out exactly where and how you're going to use your UTV as to which one's best for you. A mule's not good for the sand dunes, just like a RZR's not good for the farm to haul all the hay in. So figure that out, and that's going to be the other deciding factor would be that would be a big decision maker if you're going to take your UTV on ATV trails. If so, the RZR is the only one that's 50 inches wide that's going to fit through the gates. I know on the Paiute Trail, they put those gates up on thousands of miles of trails, and you're not going to get a Rhino through. You're not going to get a modified RZR through, even with tires like we've got the ACTs on here on ITP wheels. Sticks it out too far. You got to keep the stock wheels and maybe some aftermarket tires, but you got to keep that thing narrow to get through there. But that's a big advantage too. Another really big advantage for me is quiet, being able to talk to people inside the cabin. RZR's quiet. The new Rhino's quiet. The old Rhino was not very quiet when it had the intake box in between the seats. Now they've moved that up here, so it's a lot quieter with the fuel injection. So now all of a sudden they're all pretty equal in the fact that, one, you can talk to somebody in the cabin, your passenger, and you're going to irritate fewer people on the trail. Hey, I hope that helps, because regardless of what it is that you're choosing to buy, it's going to depend on how you use it. That's going to be the final, most important deciding factor. I got more stuff coming your way, so stay tuned.
If you don't throw mud, you eat mud. ITP Mud Tires always keep you out front, moving forward through whatever Mother Nature throws at you. Make sure you always ride on ITP Mud Light Tires. Call for a free catalog or visit us at ITPTires.com.